what kind of person he was and how loyal he was to his friends, he fought long and hard to bring the U.S. Missouri to Hawaii. Mm-hmm. And that was a big battle to get it here. California wanted it, and you know, everybody was at the table. So here's the day, it's coming, passing Diamond Head, and this is a day where the senator should be getting all the accolades and all the honors, and it's passing Diamond Head, and he wouldn't go to that ceremony because my father had died, and he was being buried at Diamond Head that day. And I kept telling the senator, "Senator, my dad loves you. Please, you got admirals, generals, everybody. You're the honored man." He stayed at the service the whole time, and he missed the whole Missouri to be at my father's funeral. I mean, that tells you a lot about Senator Inouye. I mean, you're talking about a national, international event. And instead of doing that, he was up in Kaimuki, sitting through the service.
Your service.
I mean, it tells you all you want to know about how loyal he was to his friends. Mm-hmm.